Well, we took the break, and they had actually waved off the break, so there's been a little bit of action and a fight that broke out. There might be another one here as Christian Yarosh is starting to take punches at Nathan Bastion, and that's going to be the second fight on the same stoppage of play. The original fight was between John Kenville and Max McCormick, and now coming back is Yarosh, but he got tagged pretty good by Bastion, who's 6'4", 205. Yarosh, 6'3", 220. So they're both in the same neighborhood, and the crowd like that, and they're looking for anything to get themselves in the game, and so the crowd will take that.
Well, good for Yarosh. He did well early on in the fight. Then he took one, and he just kept swinging.